You stated that you and Dr. Foyt had no relationship outside of work?
None.
There was material in his apartment that indicates he had an unusual fixation with you. Photographs, journal entries, they found several articles of clothing.
What?
Did you ever rebuff him in any way?
No. I